Hey, what up everyone? I'm Cine Cool, and this is Gems of War. And today I have three teams for you for the world event. The restriction is Adana. It's super simple, you guys. We got Tesla, we got Tina, we got Bombot. Just pick one of those and you should be good to go. That's the video in 20 seconds. No, I'm just kidding. But here is the mid-level team. I think this one's probably the best one. Just double up on Tesla and then put some mana generators on your team otherwise, and you're good to go. She hits all enemies with true damage, every single enemy with true damage. That's always what you want to see with that spell damage medal. That's what we got. We got a spell damage medal. We got Tesla. I mean, you guys know, if you've been watching any kind of video of mine, you know that Tesla is usually the way to go if it's a world event and she's available. Like, you probably saw that and you're like, oh, I don't need to watch any kind of video. I'll just do Tesla. Well, yeah, I went with the Engineer's Drill, Bombot, Tesla. Another cool thing is that Bombot, it gets up really fast, especially if you use Mechanist as your class, because Mechanist has a 50% start for mechs, and Bombot is a mech. So it'll start with 5 out of 10 mana, and then when that explode potion and that enchant potion that you're definitely going to buy because, you know, you're in a guild and you're going to reinvest into the event like you should, then it's going to start with 5 mana out of 10. You just match a little brown or you get a lucky explode, it gets up, you cast it. It can take care of the enemies early on all by itself. And then if you want to, you can get a weapon where you get a summon and then summon something back into that spot. You'll see that in a couple team, one or two of the teams in the rest of the video. But yeah, Bombot early, just match brown, cast it, you win. Late, you got Tesla to take care of everything, so pretty simple. You can use a different weapon if you want to, that rune gauge, or there's another one you could use. I show here on the low level team, I think. Or maybe this team. Here's the high-level team. This is just like, I want to use Tina, you know? Most people are going to double up on Tesla, but if you just want to use Tina, Tina hits really hard. Unfortunately, she only hits 3 enemies, so doesn't take care of everything. But in combination with Bombot, it might be able to. And so I just threw Tesla or Tina on this team in case you want to use it. It's a top 10 mythic you don't get to use super often, so might as well bring it out of the garage for this event. We got Bombot, we got Tina, we got Tesla, and we got the Engineer's Drill once again. Engineer Drill makes like the perfect mana for this event, so I went with the Engineer's Drill. Because it's a high-level team, we're not going to need that first slot to come back in. It's just going to be a random troop anyway. So Tesla or Tina has really good, is a good tank too. Good survivability, so that's why I put it in second slot. But once again, mostly you're just going to get up Tesla, cast it, and win. And I would definitely recommend that first team for most people. But this is for the person that's trying to just use their Tina. So once again, get up the Bombot, cast it. A lot of the time, that'll be it. But if not, you got Tina, you got Tesla, you got the Engineer's Drill to bring something back in the first slot if you want. And you go from there. So like this one would probably be good for like super duper deep. Like double Tesla's going to be good most of the way. But then once you're like really super deep, maybe you do this one instead. So you have a... actually, I did a different... What did I do for the... I did the Engineer's Drill. Okay. Yeah, so that thing does summon in something, right? Pretty sure. Maybe it doesn't. I don't know. Whatever. Engineer's Drill. All right, here we go with the low-level team. So now I cannot use any mythic. I cannot use any legendary. So if you do have Tesla, make sure you put it on the team. But if you don't, this is the team for you. This is all epic and under, and I think most of it's not even epic. So this team's really low rarity. So what's cool about it, all the troops have really low mana cost, so they get up really fast. So I got the flame cannon hitting all enemies, I got the steam turret hitting all enemies, I got the Bombot hitting all enemies, and then I got the Engineer's Drill exploding and bringing back in something into first slot after Bombot blows itself up. So scratch what I said earlier about the Engineer's Drill. I guess I used it on every team. I didn't really mean to do that, but it was just perfect because it uses green and blue, and none of the Well, Tesla does, but I think I used a different weapon on that first team. But Engineer's Drill is good for this team and the second team. Blows up Brown, then summons a random mech. I just saw that on the card. So you're going to get up, you're just going to match a little bit of Brown if you need to. A lot of the time you won't because you got the Explode and the Enchant Potion and that'll get up Bombot. But if you need to, you'll just cast the Engineer's Drill to get up the Bombot or match a Brown to get up the Bombot. You cast the Bombot, you win early on. Later, you can cast the Flame Cannon, the Steam Turret to finish them off. If they're still standing, you can cast the Engineer's Drill, summon something in the first slot. Maybe you get a freaking Tina as a low-level player, because it could summon Tina. And then you just go from there. You cast the Flame Cannon again. You cast the Steam Turret again. You're good to go. So, yeah, basically the story is Tesla or Tina. And if you don't got that, do Bombot with Flame Cannon and Steam Turret. Like, share, subscribe, consider joining. It helps a lot. Tell your good about the channel, comment below. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace.